Whitney Giuliani. Don't blame me. I didn't do it.